fans. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host Elijah
and Brayden. Today is Tuesday, May 28th, 2013. It is the 164th day out of 180 school days, which leaves us with only 14 more days of school. Our special schedule for today is C.
For lunch today, the choices are sweet and sour meatballs with rice, pizza, beef and bean burrito, or ham and cheese sandwich.
It's time for birthday announcements. One famous person with a birthday today is Michael Orr, who is the offensive lineman for the Baltimore Ravens football team. A movie called The Blind Side was based on his life. We have several penguin birthdays today from Sunday, Monday, and today. They are Allison in room 22, Jet in room 8, Max in room 21, Olivia in room 10, Avery in room 10, and Mrs. Driver.
Happy birthday!
Our announcements for today are afternoon kindergartners. Tomorrow is your day to come all day. We look forward to seeing you. Remember to get out there and run, run, run for ocean, ocean. Penguins, the carnival is coming up on Friday evening. Tomorrow is the last day to pre-purchase your wristbands. Students who are moving to Dorothy Fox next year, there will be an open house for you on Thursday at 5:45. Third graders have their music program on Thursday from 7 to 8.
Now for a joke to keep you smiling. What do you get when you cross a karate expert with a pig?
I don't know. What do you get when you cross a karate expert and a pig?
A pork chop.
Make sure that you show your penguin pride today by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Elijah.
And Brayden.
Saying goodbye from the Penguin Studios.
Happy Tuesday.